The pipe in high definition for the first
high
time.
High def pipe.
What happened to pipes? That's where they went.
I love pipes.
Would you like to meet the last ever winner of the Pipe Smoker of the Year?
How do you do?
My answer is going to be no.
Did you affect your pipe smoker for a period?
The first QI was about to start as a series, and I was asked to do some press for it. And I left the house to go to wherever it was this interview was. Yeah. And I suddenly realised I had no cigarettes. And in those days, I was a smoker. And I thought, oh. And I just saw a pipe and some tobacco. And I thought, oh, I'll grab that. Put it in my pocket.
You just saw a pipe just lying there in the street?
No, in my house. As I was leaving. And 2 days after the Independent article opened, I was asked if I would be the pipe smoker.
Did you accept it?
I said, yes. Yes. Absolutely.
It confers a kind of respectability, I think. Well that's trustworthiness.
I never think you can truly give directions without a pipe, and that's why I interview that, Bill. Sorry, yes. No, really.
Oh, well, yeah.
Could you tell me where the station is? Oh,
well,
yeah.
What do you do?
I'm recognising a friend.
Ah!
Ah! Great prop for that.
I think...
Ah!